Imam Muslim mentions two more authorities of this hadith. Sahih Muslim Hadees number 6338.